Juan, bantayan mo ng gusto si na Renato. Tuso ang ahas na yan.
Anong bahala doon, madam? Pero mag-alala.
Sige.
Jacob, knowing Lily, posibleng siya talaga ang humingi ng Jacob. Pero hindi ako tanga para ibigay sa kanila ang lahat ng listahan ng sikretong supplier natin. Hindi sila sinuswerte.
After him, boss. Boss, I want to introduce to you Mr. Galves, CEO of Ross Industries and his associate. Their company wishes to consider the idea of investing in our business here in Batangas. Mr. Galves, my boss, Sir Lito Valmoria.
Magandang umaga, Mr. Valmoria.
Magandang umaga. Kumusta ang kagayan?
Business is doing good. And by the way, sino itong mga magagandang kasama mo?
These are my associates, Alyana, Bubbles. Mr. Galves, let's go straight to the point. Let's not waste any time. I heard that you're willing to invest 200 million dito sa expansion project namin sa Batangas. Is that correct?
Actually, kanina ka pa tinatanong itong area niyo, kung saan itatayo ang bago niyong project. And I believe the project is feasible. Alam mo naman tayo mga negosyante, kung saan kikita, doon tayo.
I agree. So, do we have a deal?
I believe so.
I'll leave you to my head of legal, Antonio. Ikaw nang bahala dito.
Yes, sir. As instructed.